Coming up, Yuzu at Skate Canada International.
From Japan, your men's silver medalist, Yuzuru Hanyu.
Olympic champion, world champion. The first man ever to land a quad loop in competition. Wasn't able to land it here. A couple of mistakes had him finish in second. Here is Yuzuru Hanyu, and he skates to the swan.
Greatest men's skater his country has produced and might become one of the greatest of all time.
That skating was exquisite. This is more what we're used to from Yuzuru Hanyu. Emotion, musicality, just a beautiful ease over the ice. What a natural talent. And he's pushing himself. He could sit back a little and he's not. Trying to add more quads, but when you see beautiful skating like this, you want to say, keep the beautiful skating, not as many quads.
Has four planned this season in his free skate. Wherever he goes, Japan follows. Off to a slow start in the early season, But remember, he was off to a slow start last year, too. We'll watch his progress. And so will the skate world. For Yuzuru Hanyu, creating Yuzupalooza, Pooh Mania, a fanatical fandom like no other, and even on a bad day, showing skating fans why he is must-watch TV.